Thank you. 911, what's your emergency?
Hi, yes, I'd like to order a pizza for delivery.
Pizza? I think you've dialed the wrong number, ma'am.
I don't think so. Do you still have the cheesy crust? The address? Sure, it's 235 Hayward Street, apartment 3F.
Ma'am, are you in danger? Is someone making you feel like you can't speak freely?
That's right.
I understand. My name is Grace,
okay? And help is on the way.
I need you to tell me.
How many people are in the apartment?
Would a medium pepperoni pizza be big enough for two people?
Okay, so there's one other person with you. Is that who I'm hearing?
Yes, that's right.
Okay, you're doing really great.
Can you tell me your name for the order?
The name on the card is Kristen Smart.
Okay, Kristen, and is the person threatening you armed?
Mm-hmm.
Move the pot! Come on!
Okay, if he's armed with a gun,
I want you to ask for extra pepperoni.
Extra pepperoni would be great.
And Kristen, is this person known to you?
Yes.
Okay,
spouse, ex-spouse.
The second one, how long until you get here?
We're looking at about 8 minutes.
Say peppers if there's somewhere safe you can get to.
No, definitely no